Ah! Another wretched Sandy Hole. Let's go.
Wizards have nothing on kind-hearted thieves like myself when it comes to cleverness.
Right bloody mess we've got ourselves into, I'd say. Gift for me.
defeated. Have enough spirit.
new goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
I'll take that off your hands. Yes. You almost make theft unnecessary. Suits me. Nice choice.
take that. Exceptional. Good.
by the grace of the ancients, may your soul be warmed and brought to glory in righteousness.
Hey, mister!
I got some new things. You should take a look.
Defeated. Break beneath the endless tide.
That opponent there must have wonderful treasure.
That ability is not yet recharged.
Does your mind revolve only around women?
Go.
Desert. Perhaps
Your flaws are revealed!
Ready yet.
My strength has increased.
This portal has made many rich, but it killed my brother Garrett when he used it. I'm too frightened to risk my life trying again. Use it if you dare.
I am sorry for your loss.
Found the key to the ancient device, but I fear that these treasures will cost us our lives. At least my brother and I have made it this far, and we are still alive. Dare we use this machine?
fails.
Ability is not yet recharged.
Give for a pint of Kingsport ale right now. Chaldeum? No? All right then.
Your flaws are revealed! Through me! failed!
Archives. They were strangely empty, yes. But Kool laid traps everywhere, each step harder than the next. It was foolish to expect otherwise. Kool has prepared for many years for someone to come for him. Perhaps we are fools, and yet we must push on.
My mind is stronger. Through me!
Hey,
reveal!
Hail was the most brash and reckless of the primevals. After the Dark Exile, he was contained within the Horodrim Tal Rasha and entombed. Centuries later, Diablo freed Bale, who then corrupted the World Stone to devastating effect for the barbarians who lived near Maldariot. The heroes killed Bale shortly afterward.
Secret of the Soul Stones once given to the Horodrim by Tyriel. An impressive creation, to be sure, but one that I am certain can be duplicated. No, not just duplicated. My archives are at the northern tip of the Desolate Sands. There we will find my body and the Black Soul Stone. Entrance to my archives. Let me activate the portal. I had to build all of this for my research.
Looks like I got here just in time. Emperor Hakan?
Good, everyone's together. I came to tell you that I have found Belial, and I am ready to lead you to him.
Then the Lord of Lies will fall as soon as we recover the Black Soul Stone.
All well and good. But first, I will be made whole.
We're ready to do our part. Just you remember yours.
New goods today. Please look. You won't be disappointed.
Ah, good.
portals lie two relics that were once powered by my blood. Take the vials you recovered and use them to activate the relics.
I will stay here and prepare the ritual. Be careful.
Come now. You must be impressed by all this. Where have you been that could compare?
My monastery, atop the highest peaks in Ivgorod, far above the clouds.
Oh, well then.
A vicious strike!
and Asmodan could have engineered these events.
Yes, they have brought the end days upon us. Perhaps you could be silent until then.
Try as we might, Kul simply cannot be killed. His cursed blood sustains him. He bleeds that and laughs amongst us. There is only one course of action left to us. We will separate his body from his head and hide the body within the Shadow Realm.
Those chests? This place truly is magic.
The wrath of Yitar!
These fallen lunatics are the most unstable of their kind, causing them to overproduce highly combustible fluids in their abdomens. I believe this imbalance must be inevitably fatal, leading the lunatics to puncture their stomachs and release their explosive bile in a terrible display when enemies come too near.
Flaws are revealed!
I need to go back.
Hey, mister! I got some new things. You should take a look.
This fight is over!
It is not ready yet.
In a golden age, but my Herodric brothers could not accept man's true destiny.
Machine.
We will seal the Shadow Rocks with vials of his blood, and we will hide the blood in the desert under an eternal guard. I can only hope that the world does not forget who is evil, and his blood remains undisturbed beneath the shifting sands.
More gold for me! Just me, or does this place feel maybe the slightest bit foreboding?
I think it's...